What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. It's quite unusual to see the iPad screen zoomed in like this. You can't swipe to unlock or enter the passcode properly. Even if you have unlocked it, there seems to be no way to zoom it out. Fortunately, in most situations, this is not even an issue, just a zoom feature triggered by a gesture like this. Yes, all you have to do is double tap on the screen with three fingers. The zoom in and out share the same gesture. To prevent this from happening again so randomly, you can head to Settings and turn the zoom feature off in Accessibility. If for some reason this doesn't work for you, you can try to force restart your device. For a full screen iPad, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the top button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. Now you can go ahead and turn it off in Settings just as before. If you still need help, try connecting your iPad to a computer. Open iTunes. In your device summary page, click Configure Accessibility. Uncheck the box next to Use Zoom. Tap OK to confirm. Needless to say, this disabled the Zoom feature in Settings as well. Moving on, the next method is use the Recovery Mode feature of Reboot. Click on Enter Recovery Mode. Once in, click on Exit Recovery Mode. See, without using a button, you've restarted the iPad and fixed the zoomed screen at the same time. If the issue persists, you might consider going with the standard repair feature. When there's something not doing well with your iOS, this can be the cure. After downloading the firmware to a location you prefer, you can start repairing. This process takes about 10 minutes. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you next time.